Try to get him matched up one-on-one.
Garoppolo looking, pressure, throwing end zone. McCloud came back and caught it for the touchdown.
And there's so many parallels between these two quarterbacks. Neither one is extremely tall. You throw from different angles, you get the opportunity to get a ball tipped at the line of scrimmage.
Ray McCloud on second down and 10. There he goes with the foot race. They're not going to get him. You can kiss him goodbye. 71-yard touchdown, Ray McCloud.